Congress leader Veerappa Moily has taken over the Environment and Forests Ministry portfolio. This after Jayanthi Natrajan resigned last week to help with the party's preparations for the upcoming 2014 Lok Sabha elections. Moily has promised not to leave any files pending and has vowed to strictly follow the rule book.